Yeah, so we should probably go back and equip our weapon damage plus chips.
You think so?
Like, we probably have a lot of cash. We probably have a substantial amount of dosh. We have 5,000 dosh.
That's not enough. We're gonna keep going with the story shit until then. Okay. My weapons are already doing pretty okay. I kind of have the impression that you're not. Oh god. Oh, okay. I'm just gonna fucking go for it. Yeah, I kind of have the impression that, like, you can be as strong as you want to be in this game.
Yeah, no, the balance is definitely to not be ridiculous. Caused by the collapse of an
open space under. Oh. Why is there such a huge cavern beneath the city?
Yosho.
Oh, I guess there's not going to be an answer to that. But yeah, hey, by the way, everyone, hi, I'm Tony. My pronouns are they, them.
Chad's pronouns are he, him. And look to your left. You have to go underneath those waterfalls.
Underneath those waterfalls.
Yeah, but on the medium here. Don't go all the way down yet.
I see. Okay, right.
Go to the ground. Go around to where those waffles are on the flip side.
Oh, I see. So, like, don't go to the ground yet.
Don't go to the ground yet.
I'm failing spectacularly. The one thing you said.
Well, that's a Goliath over there. Like you said, you wanted to see.
I think that's so cool, making permanent changes to the environment.
It is really cool. You also go talk to him if you want.
Really?
Yeah.
Like, actually?
Uh-huh. Oh, you got mail.
Mail notification received. Oh, yeah, we actually have a good chunk of mail that we can go get. God. And again, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna be picking up everything just because this game highly incentivizes you just picking up everything.
Yeah. Well, incentivize getting the auto pickup chip equipped.
I forgot that was a thing.
I forget where you get it, but we should get it relatively soon, and that'll save
time.
2B, we picked up the signal under the caved-in area.
Yeah.
Hang on, 2B. This machine is still alive.
Oh.
This
machine. So destroy it.
Maybe we should hold off. Its main drive has been trashed, so there's no way it can attack us.
Ninus!
And we might be able to learn something.
Ninus, in the forest you were all about kill the machines, destroy them all!
That's one of my concerns, that he makes sense to have a foil character, right? It's like, oh, I have this countering opinion. But, like, he seems to just arbitrarily think whether we should, like, work along with or destroy them.
Right.
Why?
So
we can learn more about the machines. Anything that's at least worth a shot?
If you say so.
We need a pristine screw in order to finish the repairs.
A pristine screw. Like the Omega screw. I'm pretty sure there's a pristine screw at, like, my local hardware store. We might be able to find one in the remains of other enemies.
Pod, search for locations of relevant enemies. Searching.
Target location data obtained. Marking on.
Yes.
It's nice. It's just jumping around down there.
Still not sure any of this is a good idea.
The more data we have, the better, right?
Wow, there's a lot of side quests going on, isn't there?
Yeah, there are. So okay. Hard, right?
Right, because waterfalls.
Waterfall.
Ugh, I'm gonna get this fucking thing. Okay, I'm not gonna pick up all of them, but I'm gonna pick up a lot of them.
All right. Well, when you missed the golden eagle egg, you have to spend like 50 hours finding the golden eagle egg because you missed it.
Oh,
where
God.
Are we gonna be at?
You know, I'll bet there is a golden eagle egg in this game.
Yeah,
or some
it.
Shit.
And they're not nearly as rare, but there are eagle eggs. Kind of makes me chuckle.
I forget why. Why were eagle eggs important in the
they
last
They had incredibly low drop rate.
Like, yeah, but like, what did you do with them?
You
was
had,
it like
you
the moose
like
meat?
The final level of a, go through that pipe.
So just like the
inside
moose meat.
Inside of the pipe.
Into the alien. The aliens in there.
That's a weird looking hype.
It's not important right now.
Okay.
Don't listen to that.
Okay. Greetings. Yes. I'm surprised it's not doing a. Well, I guess it can't really do a 2D thing. Well, it could do a 2D thing. I don't know.
This game is constantly doing 2D.
It is constantly doing 2D.
It's like its thing.
No, it's mostly doing 2B things.
Woo! Ooh, just slide.
Okay.
Flying around it. Oh, fucked up. Do it again. Flying around at the speed. Oh, I forgot you're so bad at Sonic.
Fine. Sonic. It's hard.
I believe in you. You have to turn the camera up.
Oh, got small G luck.
Plus.
That'll be useful later when I'm farming for a bunch of bullshit.
Hard left.
Okay.
Go straight.
And
you
I
did it.
See.
Loot everything that's on the ground here.
Like, really?
Yeah. Also get that.
Oh, save point. Yep. God, that laser is so strong.
It's a good laser. Oh, talk to that save point.
Like, hello? Hello? Was that your Mrs. Applebottom impression?
Yeah.
God, well, those were the days.
Greetings. You've unlocked this thing.
Now, I don't actually want to...
Do you not want to save? Yeah, I agree. Well, no, we want to walk that entire last combat section since our last save.
No, I want to
see... Optimal.
I want to see if I can do a separate save. There we go. Perfect. Flooded City Coast. Okay, but let's go check our mail. Let's see what's in the mail. So these were new. So earlier 6-0 sent us some some astrology stuff. So let's see here. 2B, remember that message I sent you about Jupiter fortune telling? I had the girls in R&D do it for me, and I got the worst possible readings for health, work, and love. But that's when I realized something. That stuff is a bunch of occult crap. I mean, how are you supposed to figure out your destiny by observing another planet? Ridiculous. I'll forge my destiny all on my own. That's the truest desire of every Yorha woman anyway, right? Ha ha ha.
And crying then, face.
Crying face.
Operator 6-0.
Oh, God, we have to capture renegade Yorha members?
Oh, yeah, let's get those renegade Yorha members.
Wow.
Not only did they go AWOL, but they've been engaged in unlawful conduct, including the theft of resistance resources.
Wow, that doesn't sound like for the glory of mankind at all.
It's totally for the glory of mankind. They betrayed mankind by abandoning Yorha.
No, I mean what they did.
Oh, it's the opposite of glory for mankind. Oh, it's Commander. Oh, no, it's 6-0.
Be aware that the following transmission is classified privilege level
5.
A group of Yorha fighters deployed to the city ruins have deserted. We need you to take care of them immediately. But don't get yourself hurt.
Oh, that's so charming.
Yorha members deserting and attacking
the resistance.
Proposal. Rogue Yorha units should be captured and detained in order to keep collateral damage at a minimum.
Detained? Easy for you to say.
You're just a pod. So I imagine that's death.
Yeah, you will cease to live.
I imagine this. It's one of those things where all the androids are much heavier than they appear.
Well, I would assume so. I can't have them made of...
Metal.
Metal.
Oh, cool. Sonic Adventure was so cool.
Oh, man. We referenced Sonic the Hedgehog way too much on this channel.
I mean, also keep in mind that... As of the time of this video, well, never mind, I won't say, but we there's a lot of Sonic going on in this with the channel is all I'm saying.
Right. Murdered.
This spear is cool.
Spear is cool.
That shockwave is, I think, very useful. It's kind of hard to tell in terms of damage, but, like, I'm pretty sure.
Well, I should hit things from a distance. You can stun things and all this type of jazz. Don't fall off into those holes and then die.
I'm gonna fall into the holes and die.
Okay, well.
Can't really stop me, Chaz.
I can. I have to end heaven and earth themselves. okay, so continue on. You wanna go into that building over there? The sick diag one in the water.
The building over here?
Yep. Not this one, but the next one. But also get that loot. It could be an eagle egg.
Wait.
Oh, just the black pearl. You'll need that. That's important for later. Just trust me.
Yeah, this be the story of 2B.
So, are there two Pirates of the Caribbean movies coming out?
I
feel like there's two. One's like the Jack Sparrow origin story. The other one is like a legit sequel.
Well, it's because they're treating it a lot like X-Men movies now. Like,
but like that's okay. But why? Because I like stupid pirate movies, so I'm okay with it. But like the most recent one, except for a few amazing parts, was not good. You can make that jump. Haha, I tricked you, you'll die.
No, dude.
They go to the top, it looks to the right.
Look
to the right?
Yeah.
More to the right.
Oh, or I thought
more to the right.
I thought you were about to be like jump over there and I was like,
more to the
no,
right.
Fuck that.
More to the right. Begin fishing.
Really?
Yep.
Like actually.
Actually begin fishing. Start fishing.
Commencing.
Begin your fishing.
Okay. Oh, fish. Okay. So you haven't seen over it on screen, but I've done fishing a little bit. Like over there?
Sure. Fuck it.
Like, what, is it like the legendary bass is over here?
I cannot confirm nor deny these legendary bass.
Yeah, but how long am I going to spend fishing, though?
Probably not very long, as long as you get good at fishing.
Well, no, but you don't get good at fishing. Getting good at fishing is basically just learning how to relax. But like, you know, like Patrick Swayze, like Dirty Dancing style, like relax. Relax, you know?
Yeah, but this is important. We need to do this.
Like, actually.
Actually.
Okay. like unit 2B, command has ordered the capture of the legendary bass.
So go more into the middle there, right? Oh, it's going.
Oh, shit.
Hypothesis. Garbage.
Oh, I got a tire.
So down to the right.
like there.
More to the right. More to the right. Perfect.
Interesting. God, that fog effect looks nice.
It does look nice.
Oh. Oh, no, 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 that wasn't anything.
No response.
No response. Fun detail, she digitizes a chair for her to recline on.
Right. Like, that's... I think you can kind of see it.
Oh. Oh. You're not getting... Get!
No.
Oh, hey.
Detected.
Whatever that is.
I imagine that's not what you were talking about.
It's a bream.
It is a bream.
The bream is not the most important thing.
The supreme bream?
The supreme.
If you will.
A burrito supreme. Oh. Oh, dude, I should get Taco Bell.
Taco Bell is so fucking tasty.
Oh, hey, a pod. And the laser pod, my favorite pod. It's a baller pod.
This is... The owner discarded this
pod. Wow, you weren't kidding.
You're welcome. So now all of your lasers got way better, and also you have that good laser for your basic attack. So equipped pod C. Try pod B.
Wow.
Switch your pod. Now you use laser.
Wait, so can I only use one pod at a time?
Yes, but you can equip each pod with a different secondary weapon. Right? So you can have one pod equipped to laser, one pod equipped to gravity ball, one pod equipped to something else. And then go ahead and hold your charge for heavy attack.
Okay, hold on just a second. Come on.
What are you doing? Hold. Hold. Now shoot.
Oh, and it brings out my other pod.
Exactly, and they all do that same thing that you have equipped for that particular pod, but it allows you to shoot three super lasers, so you can, like, charge that while dodging and then shoot all three. Also, it's just fucking amazing, because it instantly clears out rooms of the stuff. You do less damage per shot.
Uh-huh.
But, I mean, because you're going to be locked on all the time anyway, it just kind of goes...
Which is ultimately damage. Better, I think.
Yeah, the pod B is my favorite pod. Also has this amazing accessory. It's like a heat sink, because it's a laser.
Oh, that's charming.
It is.
Okay, where the fuck am I going?
It's my best pod. I pet that pod more than I pet the other pods. Not that I, you know, didn't pet my other pods.
Chaz isn't a monster.
I'm not a monster. I'm just saying that this is my particular favorite pod.
Where the fuck am I going, Chaz?
I don't know. I'd probably head back to continue the story.
Wait, that wasn't the story?
No, this is just to get the awesome pod. Are you unhappy with pod B?
No, no, I'm ecstatic about pod... No, don't give me a pod B. You didn't... I'm sorry. You didn't need to hear that.
Apologize to pod B. In Finland.
And why Finland?
Because I'm sure you did something to the Finnish that you should probably apologize for.
I'm fairly certain I've also done that. But I will not apologize.
Wow. Strong anti-Finn sentiment here.
Oh, no.
I'm not putting up with this.
Oh, no. Oh, no. That's not a pristine screw at all. That's a rusty bolt.
That's like...
It's not even a screw.
Oh, it's in pyrite, though.
Okay.
Anywho, so it's amazing. So you can like, bust ghosts if you need to.
I could bust ghosts. Boop, 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 boop. I ain't afraid of no bots.
Okay, I'm gonna stop that because I want our content just to
yeah,
be
no,
like,
please don't do that.
Just like doing scat.
I felt the future of like three people watching this hold control and press W as you said that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Ooh, pearl.
But not the black pearl.
No. The black pearl is, I think, a core upgrade material for a couple weapons. Anyway, you can get eagle eggs over there, and then also the black pearl.
Are you able to... Well, actually, I don't know.
So don't sell those, and I think you only need one black pearl.
Well, so for selling things, I think I'm at most going to upgrade the third tier, or sell the third tier of items, but I'm generally going to try to just sell the first and the second tier.
Okay. You forgot you agreed to do all that, like, randomly off-screen.
Oh, well, yes, yes, no, no, because I kind of just want to play the fucking game.
It's a good game.
I'm
excited for the costume DLC to come out.
Okay, so now I can just...
No, just go for it.
Okay, is it down there? Down
your
there?
Heart!
Okay, goddammit, Chaz.
Now fight the giant skyworms.
Show me the skyworms.
They're right there. The whole time.
Oh, they've got, like, little orb things.
Yeah, you take the orb things. That's the weak point. The rest of it's just made of metal.
Oh, shit, I didn't mean to... Yeah, oh, fuck.
Oh, you're having a rough time. Never stop dodging. Wow. Combat.
I honestly am just kind of hoping that my lock-on's gonna just fucking do it. God damn.
Oh, you guys took some damage.
The fucking... Ah!
There they are. Blast them.
Okay.
Nice.
That is strong. No, God
also, it's drilling you.
I was
piercing
drilled.
You into the. It's effectively you're effectively the anti spirals right now.
Oh,
So yeah. The trick with these guys, you have to run perpendicular to them, right?
Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay, so I should not be engaging in melee at all.
It's this giant drill made of electricity. As far as things that I would engage into melee combat with, I'm not your android, so maybe it's, I'm not. My understanding is not quite that.
But am I even hitting it though?
Like, no, because the idea is it's being blocked by the thing. You have to run perpendicular to the worm, right? So be like amongst it. That way your shots are hitting the orb itself and not. Well, wow, you went right. You navigated your way right into the waiting mouth of that drill.
Well, I guess I'm just surprised.
Which is impressive because it's a drill and they don't really have mouths.
Well, I guess I'm just surprised that the laser isn't like going through it.
Because it's hitting the thing, right?
Yes.
You're hitting it at the end there, but you have to try to hit it like where there's no worm part in front of it. Like right there, you hit the worm part.
I see. Okay, so I finally got rid of one just now. You do. Well, it's fine. It's less noticeable when you're listening. Oh my god, why did I do that? It's less noticeable when you do that.
So get close, not too close.
I see.
Like in a relationship.
Oh, no, Chaz. Oh my god. Don't take that advice, whoever, if you're listening to this.
Take my advice, small children. You got auto heal, and a bunch of G's.
Not by a bunch, you mean not many, I think.
You got like several G's. You got like 100 and change G's. I jump down there.
Yeah, okay.
I tricked you.
God, you do that sometimes, though.
I didn't trick you. This was the right place to be. I would get that save, though.
There's a save?
I think just you're behind you.
Wait, behind
basic
me.
Basic 180.
Basic 180.
Sick 180. That was basic. I take it back. Did you go the other way?
Oh, the other way.
Okay. Yeah. Because there should be a ladder you can go up, and adjacent to it will be...
Ah, gotcha. Oh,
no. That's an unlockable thing. I guess maybe a ladder appears later.
All right, well, I'll find... What, a ladder, like Dark Souls style? Like, open a shortcut?
Yep.
This hallway looks pretty old.
Careful. Just torch hollows.
Wow, this a lot of murders going on with my newfound upgrades. Oh,
the laser's great. The laser does go through most enemies that don't have any, like, blocking powers, right?
Which the worm did there.
Yeah, because it had, like, metal shield bits. Kind of like the ranged immune enemy types.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Wow.
Dark Souls 2 wasn't so bad.
Yeah, no.
I fight those drill bits.
Like, I feel like it got a bad rep specifically from people who were so in love with Dark Souls 1, which is, you know, fine, I guess, fair, but also, like, I thought it was pretty good for what it was. Like,
well, I mean, you played a lot of it. Keep those dented plates. I believe we need this for upgrading the sword later.
Oh, the dented plates, which I sold some of earlier.
Yeah, I wouldn't have done that for you.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, doing some shit. I can't quite tell what it's doing because it's kind of stuck in the hallway there.
Yeah.
But definitely some shit.
This is not... I would not call this, like, the height of Platinum Gaming at the moment.
No, I had a similar discussion earlier. I think maybe with you in a previous episode, but I feel like they dumbed... Ooh, need that.
Oh, wow. Yeah,
that's exactly what you needed to upgrade the sword.
Huh.
Neat.
But you were saying?
Yeah, the combat feels less tight than, say, Bayonetta or Revengeance. I haven't played either the Transformers game, which I hear is amazing, or the...
like Legend of Korra.
These dead machines.
Which I hear is okay, or the...
TMNT.
Exactly.
Whoa! But,
so, like, I feel like in order to make it more RPG, I have to sacrifice a little bit of that, and also make it easy for people who aren't used to the genre, right?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, hey.
I don't know. There's nothing like it in the database.
Wow. I didn't expect this kind of art style. Huh. I guess I'll go down the infinity stairs.
Infinity stairs.
Oh, into the cutscene! I hope we learn about our feelings. Who we are. If this is a boss, I hope it's not a boss.
Are they dead?
To be. Look!
Destroyed alien motherships.
Welcome to the graveyard of our
Japan. Games.
Am I fighting them?
Huh? But you're talk fighting.
You.
To be. Look out.
My name is Adam. The aliens you seek are no longer here. They were wiped out centuries ago by us, the machines.
Cool.
Wiped out.
And who knows? Perhaps we'll wipe out the androids next. Machines are weapons capable of evolution. We can grow. We can become aware. Eventually, the intelligence within our network began to surpass that of our creators.
Yeah, he charges up and then shoots at you, so be aware of that attack.
You destroyed your own creators?
Oh, there's no.
Don't forget to dodge. And use your melee. Now, dodge to the right. Perfect. But don't, like, leave. Stay in there. Ooh, axe kick.
No value to us, but the humans on the moon? Now they are interested.
They're going
to
attack humans.
Why them?
Because they are an enigma. They killed uncountable numbers of their own kind, and yet loved him.
We're pretty great.
It's fascinating, don't you think? What could possibly drive such behavior? We have dedicated ourselves to unraveling this riddle of humanity. And now we
nice.
Allow you to assist us. You were made in their image, after all.
Assist you with what?
It's simple. We need you to locate the humans on the moon and bring them to us. We will then dissect and analyze them in order to drag their secrets forth into the light.
This is such a cool boss fight.
It's pretty all right.
Are you insane? We'd never do that. Can you believe this to be?
Nice.
Bonkers. Nice one, 9S.
I suppose this concludes negotiations. The only remaining option.
Oops. He's Mega Manning you.
Destroy you. The same way we destroyed these pathetic little aliens.
We level up.
God, that was so cool.
Time grew short.
Good negotiation.
This year, this is the fate that befell our creators.
As for your beloved humans, I guess we'll see, won't we?
Dang it. The Power Rangers out of here.
Huh. That was really cool. Okay, so
the aliens were already dead.
We completed the alien ship.
We better get back to the bunker.
All right, everyone will celebrate this moment. It's the moment Tony lost all credibility when it comes to telling me to turn off my trophies.
Oh, I could have been going around the whole time.
Yeah, the whole full circle. I similarly didn't realize that. That was like an 180 degree thing.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, there was a wall on the side, right? Because you pushed back against the wall.
It seemed like it, but...
I feel like you could have done the full 360, but then you're not going to get a cool look at stuff, maybe.
I agree. Plus...
Stop complaining.
Yeah.
Feelings aren't allowed.
Oh, God. This is Operator 6-0. We now have an operational transporter in the city ruins.
Neat.
We're attempting to deploy them at other points as
warp points, I imagine?
Yeah, so any of those metal...
Transporters? They let you transfer your consciousness to a temporary body back in the bunker. I heard some tech guys talking about it a while ago, but I didn't know they'd finally got it working.
There was a different route that I didn't explore just back
here.
That
route.
That dark.
Yeah, so it may have been hard to tell like why that was so cool, but it just felt really cool, like having like multiple things going on in the background, like having like, so that was their theme. That was the theme of those two. And it's one of my favorite songs. It's in fact, it's in the end credits of several of these videos. And just like that combined with having 9S like doing his own fight in the background.
Yeah.
Okay, so. All right, pretty. So I can't go here next.
That is a, I think round two door.
A round two door?
Mm-hmm.
As in round two of fight with those two?
No, round two of the game.
Oh, gotcha. Oh, I see. So those are, there are doors just like the chests.
Yeah, that you can't access until your second playthrough. Oh, go talk to Jackass. Hey,
how's it hanging?
You again.
Your commander told me to build a new access point, so here you go. Oh, and I got the stupid transporter up and running too.
Thank you.
I've known the commander for a while now. She sure is good at pawning work off.
Isn't that what commanders do?
Next time you see her, give her some lip for me, will ya?
So this has a transporter now, huh?
Still, transporters are pretty handy. They're way faster than flight units when it comes to traveling between Earth and the bunker. Flight units also leave us open to attack, and they're expensive to operate, too.
Well, thank you for that explanation.
Okay. Neat. Now you can teleport. You don't want to teleport.
Yeah, like go back.
Yeah, there's a mission you should probably pick up from the bunker.
I see. The bunker being the eye in the sky.
Yep. All right. But not the moon. We haven't been to.
So we'll go do that. Side one, essentially. And God, I think. Wait, am I doing the math right?
I don't know. Let's look at your handy dandy notebook over here.
My handy dandy notebook over here. Okay, I think that was. I think that was the end of the episode. All right, so.
All right. Well, thanks for tuning in, everybody.
And,
That concludes our
report. And that concludes our report on the events surrounding the alien wreckage.
Then they were dead
this whole time. They were dead the whole time.
The Council of Humanity needs time to formulate a plan. Until then, this information must be kept confidential. Speak of it to no one. Of course, your next mission is to gather additional intel on the individual known as Pascal.
You mean that freaky machine we ran into?
Freaky machine.
This order comes directly from the Council. Knowledge of such unique individuals is essential for the success of future missions. Understood.
That freaky machine down there, who we should maybe learn to befriend and love?
That's silly.
No, 9S and his whatever. All right, so yeah, anyways, we'll see you next time, everyone.
Bye.